And Justin in the newsroom, firefighters in Grant County put out a fire on a train not more than 15 minutes ago. And this all happened at Baird Springs Road Northwest, about 8 miles west of Quincy. All crew members did make it off the train safely.